birthday to you.
Abby, would you like some ice cream with your birthday cake?
Absolutely. You know what they say. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Screaming. That's right. Remember when we got her from Corey and Brent and she screamed the whole way home for an hour and a half?
Yeah, and she never stopped until we got home.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. Every stop is neatly
planned. I'm so excited. She's going to be the best dog ever.
When my pops is sleeping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. Each town is the same to me, the movies and the factories.
Question, then I answer it with a pithy three-sentence ditty about excessive vocalization when offered a gelatinous frozen dairy dessert. You then parse out the operative verb, use it to jog your memory, so that you can embark on some kind of cartoon-like daydream sequence. You two need to grow up.
Growing up? That reminds me.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Remember how we took pictures every Saturday so we could see how much she was growing?
Yeah, I was wondering if we'd ever be able to use those pictures.
Hey! Wait a minute! You're doing it again!
Sorry, Abby. Once we start daydreaming, it's impossible to stop.
Arrgh!
Thank you.
finish now.
For the moment.
Any more delays in my birthday celebration, and I'll pitch a fit.
Play fits.
Yeah, isn't it crazy? She starts tearing around the house like the Tasmanian devil.
You're absolutely killing me here.
Running off steam. What are you doing?
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What? What are you talking about?
This whole deja vu deception is merely a thinly veiled disguise in order to trick people into suffering through your ancient home movies.
Well, kinda, yeah. You're not gonna tell anyone, are you?
Not to worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Okay, where were we?
You mean before you two embarked on an intellectual vacation?
Oh, yeah. Vacation.
Oh!